is a 50,000 pound load. But they got stuck here at 10th North and US 6 in Helper.
Came down Indian Canyon.
Oh, he's got it now. Look at that. And we've got cops here blocking the way. More cops. Got traffic stopped. Listen to that metal twist. It's a big boiler they're taking to California. Said it was 250 feet long.
Came from Nebraska and going to?
Yeah, going to California.
California.
And they went down to Indian Canyon, and they couldn't make a right turn when they hit US 6, right? Or Highway 6. Watch how big this rig is.
You're not going to work today.
I know.
Can you imagine going up to the canyon
and
in front of you?
That guy's a good driver, huh? Oh, he's backing up again, I think. Straighten it out more. Here's the cop. You got traffic stopped in both directions. Oh, the guy that's asleep, he's stuck there too. This is 275. About 30, 40 feet long. Oh, it's gonna scrape. Yeah, it's gonna scrape. What's he got, like 6 inches of clearance there? Look at that. Like they got it. All these guys are here helping. There's a crew of like 8 guys helping out.